three, go.
Okay, the part C, I can do the coupling first. Two-way line from truck to tail, no scurry hand, no crack, no bulging, no leaking. Glad hand, self-support has good seal, no leaking. Electric wire, securely hang, no crack. Both side plug firmly seated, both lock in the lock position. Then the fifth wheel. In the platform, well attached, the frame, no cracks, all that both are tight. And this is the sliding fifth wheel, sliding lock in the lock position, release handle in the lock position. The airline, no crack, no bulging, no leaking. Fifth wheel, well lubricated and no gap between fifth wheel and rear apron. Then fifth wheel, skid plate and apron, no crack or damage. Lock jaw, close around the shank of the kingpin in the lock position and the kingpin. Well attached, no crack, no bend. Okay, now the trailer. If the headboard here, securely mount and free of damage. And the trailer light, amber in the front, red in the back, securely mount, clean, not crack, in working order. All reflector tape in place. The landing gear, securely mount, all the way up position, pad free of debris. I have the crank handle on the other side in the lock position. Cross members, well tie the frame, no crack or damage. And the floor, securely mount, no crack or any damage. Frame, no crack, no illegal holes. Then we're going to go to the trailer axle. The brake chamber, securely mount, no crack, no leak, clamp tight. Airline to the brake chamber, well tight the both sides, no crack, no bulging, no leaking. Slack adjuster, securely mount, no broken, loose or missing part, all cotter pin in place. When slack adjuster, pull by hand, push rod not move more than 1 inch from the brake chamber with the brake, release. Push rod, no crack or bend. Then spring mount, both sides, well tight the frame, no crack or damage. And leaf spring, not more than 25% crack or missing and not shifting. Two U-bolt attached with four nuts, all four nuts are tight. U-bolt and nuts are not cracked. Inner axle seal not leaking, if leak, oil and grease on the brake. Brake lining, not less than quarter inch thick. Brake drum, no crack, no bend, no weld. Inner rim, outer rim, no crack, no bend, no weld. No gap between the rim, no debris between the tires. Then tire ICD, inflation, condition and depth. Inflation, I check the inflation by the tire gauge. Pretty proper inflation, condition. Evenly worn, no cut, no damage to the thread or the sidewalls. Depth, cannot be less than quarter inch thick. Lug nut,
232 of inch.
Yeah, depth, not less than 232 of inch. And lug nuts should be tight and loose, rust on the steel, shiny spot the aluminum, lug nut holes, no crack or damage. Wet up, no crack, no leak up to full level. Two well frame, steel cap, not leaking. I check the air by the target, all my tires. Mud flap, well attached, no crack or damage. Then marker light, tail light, cleaner light. Securely mount, clean and crack and working order. And all reflectors and reflector tape in place. This is the way I check this side, same way I check other side. Done.
This is part C.
C, yeah.
Thank you.